when I first saw the painting, had it here in New York when it was shipped. It was acquired in a regional auction. I recognized that there was such tremendous quality visible in what one could see. The idea that I had was that maybe if it were cleaned, that it might be able to be restored to a point that it could be attributed to one of Leonardo's close followers.